picture eh. Gusto ko talaga mag-picture dito. Profile pic talaga.
Torre Pendente di Pisa. Leaning Tower of Pisa is the campanile, or freestanding bell tower of the cathedral of the Italian city of Pisa. Known worldwide for its nearly 4-degree lean, the result of unstable foundation. Piazza de Miracole, Square of Miracles. Normally known as Piazza del Duomo, Cathedral Square. Recognized as an important center of European medieval art and one of the finest architectural complexes in the world. The tower began to lean during construction in the 12th century due to soft ground which not properly support the structural weight.
Papasok na kami maya-maya.
Ang saya-saya nung araw, nagsawa. Told you I'm half, nagsawa.
Yes.
Dito kami, 360. May mga churches dito, hindi namin gawin familiar. Ay, ayun! Sa dulo atay. Ang mahal dito, CR may mga.
Kaya nga.
Ang layo. Oh, ang layo. Natuwa. Baka tawagin na kami. Bye-bye. Yung video namin, yung pagkakit namin dito sa tabi yung tower na to.
20 minutes later.
Afternoon, pomeriggio, ma sono italiani?
Sì.
Mi volgo poi italiano, faccio una piccola spiegazione in inglese, English. E poi la farò in italiano. Good afternoon, welcome to everybody. I explain the history of the Leaning Tower. I'm sorry for my English, but I'm not a guide, sorry. The tower is the bow tower of the cathedral, Santa Maria Assunta, and of the city, Pisa. The tower was begun in 1173, but we don't know the name of the first architect, sorry. The works were stopped because the tower started sinking the ground for the soil that is alluvial. Subsoil. When
By 1990, however, engineers determined that increasing tilt was danger to visitor. On January 7, 1990, the Leaning Tower of Pisa was closed to public. By removing soil from the raised side of the tower, a correction of 18 inches was achieved. The tower was reopened to the public on December 15, 2001. If you're asking if the complex and ground are free, yes, it's free. But climbing the Leaning Tower of Pisa will cost you 18 euro.
Parang hirap
kumain.
My goodness. Mahal.
Grabe, ito ba na lang.
Hindi na lang. My goodness.
Today, the inclination of the tower is about 5 meters and it keeps leaning on average 1 millimeter per year. Some minor preservation works has been done, yet no decisive solution was adopted.
Ano, kaya mo pa?
Kaya pa ito, diba?
Oo, yung pagka dito, patay ka!
Ano ba na namin? Getting old. Oh, this one is very tough. Yeah. 40 na kayo.
We climb at sunset. There are no crowds or lines. We enjoy a beautiful view of Pisa at sunset. And the experience of climbing a tower at an angle was quite amazing. We could feel the unbalance as to climb the circular stairways. May advice, skip some of the other attraction and just climb the tower for your best experience ever.
Ganda na!
Ganda
di ba? Di ba? Pakita natin kay Marlon ang na-miss niya. Alright, kamal ah. Kapan.
Grabe! Nauuhaw na ako. Gusto ko na tubig.
Akit pa kami sa isang maliit
na buta. Tignan nyo, hindi siya iba ko. Bakit ako sa'yo? Spike, parang mga tingding. Ang hirap paglakad kasi tabi niya siya.
Ano yan eh? Pang check siguro.
Pang check mo
na? Pang check. Alright.
Ito
na tara, akit na. Going up?
Bye man.
Ah, napakaliit nito.
Nakikita
niyo
ba?
Iba yung lamig ng semento. Marble po kayo. One more?
Ay!
Ito, tapa mo ni Mamita.
Very nice.
Conquer namin ang Pisa Tower. Hindi ko re-recommend sa...
Kay Jazz.
Mamamatay ka pag umagali pa maniwala.
Hindi pa pwede yung tuhod mo. Atakiin mo naman.
Ito mo yung ano.
Picture tayo. Picture muna kami. Okay. See you later.
To reach the top, one has to climb 294 steps. Each step slanting different ways, which can make the experience a bit disconcerting. However, the fabulous views from above will make up for the effort. Due to current health emergency, from November 3 and until new communication, all the monument and museums will remain closed. Each visit lasts for a strict 30 minutes, since only 45 can go in at a time. They are very strict about keeping the time in check. Make sure you make the most of your 30 minutes.